installed these gutters, and then these are vinyl ones from Home Depot, and the water's getting behind the gutter, of course. So they have this guard, and I'm installing it. It's my scaffolding here. So what I'm doing is just tucking it underneath this flash. Been lucky so far, but it seems like down there at the end, it gets smaller. I'm gonna have to trim it back a little bit and do that last. So this is where I'm at. Oh, are you kidding me? Cracked it, didn't I?